Each year, 59 conventions are held throughout Zambia. More than 320,000 people attend these conventions, and thousands are baptized. The brothers have started to arrive. Attending a rural convention in Zambia reminds one of the festival of booths celebrated by ancient Israel. Each family made its own shelter using palm branches or other simple materials. Some of the more permanent dwellings consist of a kitchen, a bedroom, the shower enclosure, and of course the long drop. The dear brothers, they also build us a house, and we so appreciate their kind efforts to make us feel at home. Thank you. Most often, the brothers cannot afford to buy glasses when their eyesight fails them. Many have not been able to read for a long time. Brothers in other countries have collected their old spectacles and sent them over. Many times, one of these pairs of glasses is able to help one of our brothers to read again.
Thank you. I'm going to leave you up here.